Hey, so Ashley Williams is finding out what it takes to be a pirate this morning.
She joins us live from Sacramento, where they're hosting a pirate rendezvous. Ash, you're looking good.
Hi. Thank you. You like my hat?
I like it.
I do.
Crew, assemble. Sound off.
Jackie.
No beer.
Derby.
Captain Sid.
Boogeyman.
Celestial Crimson.
Crazy Boots.
Rattlin.
Cannon Cali.
Bilge Monkey.
Odorless Eye.
Bilge Monkey.
Angus.
Gun.
Harpoon Shanna.
Arsenic and Lace.
Maragadoon.
Gypsy Rose.
Jensen.
Now they mark.
Broadside Brian.
Mr. Graves.
Deadeye.
Hornsby Caesar.
Yeah, nice.
That was lovely.
I like Crazy Boots. I think that could be me now. I think I picked my name.
Crazy Boots?
I ripped it off, but I like it.
No. We have a name for you. Last hour, we talked about this, and I did. I did my homework. We now know what it takes to make a pirate name.
Okay.
But first off, this is something called Pirate Rendezvous. They say, come live, act, and play like a pirate. I have a yellow beard here. Yellow beard, what's going on?
This is the Port Radisson Pirate Rendezvous this weekend. It's a charity for MS moms. This weekend, we've got 100 and some odd pirates here, and we've got bands, we've got sword fights, we've got Pirate Lord Challenge. We even have Skip Henderson, the Starboard Watch, whose music was featured in Pirates of the Caribbean.
That's right. Nice.
And we have the Pirate Lord Challenge, which is a preliminary challenge to the Pirates Magazine Challenge for the Devil's Dozen, where 24 of the top pirates in the country were chosen. We have two of them here now. Captain Sin, step forward.
Oh, wait, no. Oh, okay, go ahead.
This is Captain Sin and myself. We are two of the only West Coast pirates that are on the Pirates Challenge tonight.
All right.
And on the Devil's Dozen, go to piratesmagazine.com to pick your best pirate.
Did you guys get any of that?
I got all of it. I was taking notes.
Yeah.
Okay, but let's show you something cool. Let's show you some boats. You guys are, this is something called a boat challenge where pirates will be racing today here at the Radisson Hotel. Also, they will be having
that's
sword fighting. And funny story about this, the sword fighting, I go, okay, they're clear from the tees. They can stop sword fighting now. They go, no. Once they start sword fighting, they're done. They won't stop. So real quick, we have your names. All right, so we have, for Lori, we have Bloody Lori Skillets. And briefly, really quick, how did you come up with that?
Okay, Bloody Lori Scuttles is a name that would come from somebody who is a pretty dangerous woman.
That's her.
Dangerous.
If you scuttle
danger.
Something, you're sinking it.
All right, Cody, we have Captain Krusty Scupper.
This is a man with a lot of experience. You don't get a Krusty Scupper without taking it out on the ocean.
That's right.
So basically, Krusty you can get a lot Scupper. Of information from you. And then I am Mistress Cinder Rose. Cinder as an Ash Ashley, right?
Yes, and a lady of consequence and property.
Thank you. All right, there
She's
we go.
She's a lady of consequence.
Yes, she is.
Thanks, guys. Back to you.
All right, great time out there. It looks like fun. Pirate Rendezvous. Check it out.
Darn. Fun group of people.